Today we'll create a very simple spreadsheet. It will look something like this. Four columns, three titles, name, age, favorite animals, some names, different ages, and you will see that everyone gets to give two answers. First of all, open your drive. Simply go to drive.google.com. This is how the old drive looks. In order to create a spreadsheet, click on Create Spreadsheet. If you are using the new drive, your screen will look something like this. In order to create a new spreadsheet, click on New Google Sheets. You will see that Google opens a second tab. This tab is now your spreadsheet. Begin by giving your spreadsheet a name. My first spreadsheet. Okay. And now you can start inputting data. Title of my first column is name. My B column, age. And my C column, favorite animal. Let's put some names there. Jack, Anna, Sophie, and Tom. Let's say they are 12, 14, 16, and 18 years old. Now, they will each give two answers. So let's say dog, cat, horse. Here we are. Now this looks a little bit messy. We would like to have these titles nicely centered. So what we will do first is we'll select our titles. Go to this little horizontal align button and select center. Okay, this looks better. Now I would still like to have my title for favorite animals spread across both columns. In order to do this, I select both cells, go to Format, Merge Cells, and Merge Horizontally. There we are, this looks a lot better. Now to change the colors, click on the cell and go to Fill Color. I'll use a light yellow for this and a darker yellow for the names. Same with age. Let's say a light green and a darker green for the answers. Favorite animals, light blue, and a darker blue for the answers. Here we are. Our very first spreadsheet is now finished. You will notice that Google Drive automatically saves everything, so you don't have to worry about clicking File, Save.